Gentile! Gentile!
That's when he does it.
Does what?
He kills him. I'm dead serious. Nice pick.
What?
That's Mark O'Connor.
He's a killer.
Hey, looks can be deceiving.
If he were guilty, he'd be in jail.
It's nice to think that, right? But if you don't have evidence, you can't just throw someone in jail. They never found the body.
Pardon the interruption. Would all grade 12 students needing a locker this year please come down to the office?
I got a jet. It's me. But I'll see you guys later.
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool.
I don't believe it.
What are we playing?
Welcome to chemistry class, everyone. Please take a textbook and an outline and find yourself a seat.
Nice.
Let's get started by taking a look at your outline. You'll see that we start off by talking about evaluation. School rules say that 70% of your mark is based on term work, 30% on a final exam. Term marks are... Okay. The 70% will be based on tests, assignments, homework checks, quizzes, things like that that you would see in any class.
What took so long?
Three words. I hate chem.
Well, come on. Brennan and Court are waiting for us in the parking lot.
Jess, they're waiting.
Do you have any cookies?
Yeah.
So, guess who ended up sitting beside me and Kim?
Who?
Mark O'Connor.
What?
You've got to be kidding me.
I don't know what Brand's talking about.
He seems okay, just a little bit shy.
Yeah, you know, that's funny, because I heard he was bragging about killing and burying that Richmond Park girl the other day.
That doesn't make any sense. He doesn't even talk.
I don't know, it doesn't make sense to me either. If this happened last winter, then how did he bury her? The ground would be frozen.
What am I, a scientist? How do I know? I didn't do it.
So where'd you hear this anyways?
Might have been Eric.
Eric?
Seriously.
What? Come on.
How can you believe anything that comes out of his mouth?
No, you know what? I have been playing hockey with Eric for longer than I've known you, all right? We're practically brothers, okay? Just because you broke up with him.
He's an idiot.
Look, hey, heads up. Today, we feast.
Okay, yesterday's quiz. Study more. Good work. We have no time to go over these quizzes. We have to move along. For the next week, we will be studying a series of reactions.
How much in beaker one?
15 plus 3 carbon dihydrate mils.
That's wrong, beaker.
No. I'm sorry. I'll grab some paper towel.
Are you an idiot?
Here, I'll just...
Just what?
I'm sorry. It's on your shirt.
You're useless.
Hey, man, just leave her alone.
It's not just this, man. I gotta tell her what to do every class. Why do you even take a class? You don't even intend on passing.
Back off, buddy, okay? It was just an accident.
I did all the work this class. You guys did nothing.
Hey, what's going on here? Is this gonna get cleaned up or what?
I'm just...
Nothing.
Are you two having trouble getting along?
Yeah.
Would you rather work on your own?
Yeah, I would.
Let's go to the back. We'll get you set up.
So, you're pretty good at chemistry. You don't talk much, do you?
No.
Well, thanks for helping me out before.
Yeah, no problem.
This is Swamp Girl. Unearthed in Northern England by a farmer, she has been dated over 2,000 years old. According to ancient burial rites, her possessions would have been distributed among her closest relatives to ensure that she could go on living through them.
Looks like she got the same makeover as Jade and Lena.
Brandon.
Oh, burn.
Brandon, that's not necessary. This idea of the continuation of life through others is a common theme in burial rites. What traditions do we still practice today that are a reflection of these same principles? Yes?
Communion?
That's right, Norbert.
Brandon, I can't believe you said that about Jade and Lena.
Like, have you seen the way they dress, Morgan? I'm pretty sure they like the attention.
So, what's this I hear about Mark and Jessica?
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about.
Eric, she dumped you a long time ago. I think it's time you get over.
I'm just trying to look after her, that's all.
Her friends can take care of that.
They're doing a great job.
What are you talking about?
Am I interrupting something?
Yeah, guess what?
What?
Jessica and Mark, they're dating.
What?
It's really none of your business.
Somebody's business. He's a killer after all.
What was Eric doing here?
Well, according to him, you're going out with Mark.
It's not a big deal.
What?
You mean you are?
Look, we're just doing some studying for next week's unit test.
Are you crazy?
I asked him. Pretty smart, and I need help.
Yeah, smart enough to get away with murder.
What happened to innocent until proven?
Jessica, don't you think you should at least be cautious?
Look, if you're gonna go, at least make it somewhere public.
Personally, I don't think you should go at all.
That's not an option. I asked him, and I'm a pretty good judge of character.
You used to think that Eric was a prized stallion.
Well, what do you suggest then?
Public library.
Fair enough. And one of us is going with you.
What? I don't need a babysitter.
It's not a babysitter. It's someone looking out for you.
That's weird.
Yeah, but it's safe.
Look, I'm not doing anything tomorrow. I can come with you.
Fine. You can casually bump into us and offer to help. But promise not to make things awkward.
Hey, Sandra. That's so intense.
Intense?
Well, it's so dark.
Yeah, it's the world. It's about what has happened and what's going to happen.
Right.
So wait, how do you switch this?
Okay, listen, one more time. When you have three of these, anything becomes an eight, all right? So when you move it to this, it becomes trimethylene carbon.
Eight.
Thank you.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hey, Courtney. This is Mark. Mark, this is my friend, Courtney.
Hi. So, how's it going?
It was fine.
Hey, didn't you go to Richmond Park?
Yeah.
Wait a second. You're the guy that nailed Eric. He was out for 3 games.
I was at that game.
This is just hockey. I mean, it's part of the game.
Do you remember how embarrassed he was?
Yeah. Just a second. Hello? Dad, I can't. Can't anyone else do it? Fine, I'll be home in 20 minutes. Hey, can I talk to you?
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll be back.
Listen, I have to go home and babysit my brother. Are you gonna be okay?
I'll be fine.
Okay. Bye. See ya.
So what was that about?
She asked to go babysit her brother or something.
Okay, well, without any more interruptions, let's finish looking at these chains. Mm. I'm sure you'll be able to do it.
So, have you talked to any new people yet?
Well, it doesn't really seem like they want to talk to me, so I've been just avoiding the whole thing.
It's just probably the rumors that are going around.
Rumors? What are you talking about?
I don't believe them, it's just no people talk.
Look, okay, I don't need this right now. You asked me to come here and help you study.
I'm trying to tell you, I don't believe a word of it.
Do you have any idea what my life has been like? No, you don't.
That's not what I meant by it at all. Can you settle down? Wait.
You know what? No. I gotta go.
Just forget what I said.
Yeah, I already did.
Tyson? Ryan?
Hate's a pretty strong word, isn't it?
Not strong enough.
Oh, burn.
Hey, Morgan. What?
Oh, nothing.
It's all right, just go back. You know, what were you doing? Just birds?
Seriously. Get out.
Jess.
I'm a chair.
Oh my gosh, you're so weird. Out.
Just my idiot brothers and their friend. So you're back. How did it go?
It was good. Courtney had to leave a little early.
Wait, you were alone with him?
It's not a big deal.
Jess.
You should have called me. I would have come right away.
Look, nothing happened.
Well, other than that, how did it go?
I think I'm going to pass my unit test.
You guys took separate buses home, right? Jess?
Hello?
Jessica? Jessica, what's going on?
Jessica!
Is everything all right?
Jessica!
Sorry. I thought I saw something out the window and I dropped the phone.
Don't Don't scare me like that. I almost had a heart attack.
Sorry.
I'll see you tomorrow, okay?
Okay, good night.
So are you done writing down the reactions?
Yep, they're all finished.
Good. I think I did well on my test.
That's good. Hope I helped.
You did. Look, I'm sorry about what I said.
You know what? Just forget about it. Last night I just overreacted. And I'm sorry.
Hey, could you two get just a little bit closer for the yearbook? Perfect, thanks.
What are you doing for lunch?
I was thinking about the cafeteria.
Well, do you want to go out for lunch?
Yeah, sure.
Has anyone seen Jess lately?
Hardly. She's out for lunch with Mark again.
So is anyone going to say anything to her?
I tried, but she seems to really like him. Maybe he's an okay guy.
I don't like him.
Sick! What is that?
It's not my lunch.
What the hell is this?
Sick. Like, what the hell's the matter with them?
They are messed up.
I wonder what makes the sky turn those colors when the sun goes down.
It's the electro something.
Did you just make that up?
No, I read it somewhere.
Sure. You know, I think it's better not to. It's more mystical.
One of life's big mysteries.
Speaker, you.
Hey, Tyson, what are you doing?
Working out.
Do you have any idea what's going on?
What do you mean, what's going on?
Sister Jessica is hanging around with that Mark O'Connor kid.
So what do you want me to do?
You know what? I've heard some stuff about him, actually, now that I think about it.
Ryan. What do you think we should do?
I think we should check it out. Your sister.
Where are you?
I'm at Van Willingham Park. They're here too.
We'll be right there. Okay. You gotta clean all this stuff up for me.
Hey. Do what you need to do.
I miss being a kid. But I guess life's more exciting now.
Yeah. Exciting. You look really nice tonight.
Thanks.
Hey, what is this?
What are you doing here?
Jessica, just go home.
Hey, get out of here, buddy.
How about mind your own business?
You are our business.
your hands off her!
Shut up, Eric! I'm not your property!
Jessica, just calm down, okay? Let me take care of this.
Yeah, just like you took care of the last one.
Stop it! Stop it!
So that's it? You and him?
That's it! Me and Mark.
Let's go. Yeah, let's go.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just my hand hurts a little bit.
Well, you did kind of hit him hard. So I guess this is where we part ways?
You know, I can walk you home if you'd like.
It's okay. It's only 2 blocks.
I get it.
No, it's just, I don't want you to run to my brother's. It really looked like you hurt Eric.
You're right. I guess I'll see you tomorrow.
Good night.
Might as well just come out from hiding. Tyson. Ryan. Just come out. You think it's funny, guys? It's not funny.
Points we need to write down and really understand what we need to do to move forwards, okay? So number one.
Sorry to interrupt your class. Is there a Morgan Jowett here today?
Yes, right here.
Morgan, please come with me. You better bring your things.
You can get the notes tomorrow.
Sorry for the interruption again.
Morning, Brandon. Have a seat. You guys are probably wondering why we brought you in here. A friend of yours passed away last night.
What?
Jessica. Jessica Morrison.
Jessica?
What?
It appears that it was a home invasion. I know this is hard for you guys, but we need any information you can tell us.
Where she was last night, who she was with.
She was with Mark last night.
I'm sorry?
She was with Mark.
Okay, and who's Mark?
Look, it's Mark O'Connor. It's a...
Just relax, Brandon. Have a seat.
Mark O'Connor. He's this new guy who just transferred in here.
O'Connor?
Yeah.
His last name's O'Connor?
All right. Take all the time you need. We've got a few more questions. Is everyone okay?
Mark O'Connor?
Yeah?
Grab your things and come with me, please.
What's this about?
Just collect your things and come with me, please.
Mark, Officer Brown and I are going to take you to the station, ask you a few questions.
Are you kidding? What's this about?
It's about a murder, Mark. Jessica Morrison.
You need to come with us right now.
What are you talking about?
Put your hands behind your head. Do it now.
Wow, what are you doing on Friday night?
You've already got a date waiting for you in jail. Your Friday night's taken care of.
Yeah, let's hope he's sweet.
You did this, you bastard!
Take it easy!
You did this!
Easy.
He's a killer!
Shut your mouth!
He's
him.
A killer!
Take it easy!
Look at my face!
He's not going anywhere! We've got him!
You did this!
Yeah. Yeah, okay. I'm just picking him up now.
You just missed it.
Jessica had a promising future. Far from understood, she was polite. She only was good
to think that anyone was ever such a good friend to me as Jessica. To be broken
by a voice. We'll always miss her.
We always protected her. We had a smile. Sometimes we annoyed her. I just can't believe he got to walk. Doesn't seem fair.
Not enough evidence.
That's fine. There won't be enough evidence when I'm done either.
can sit here and smile.
I brought you these. I'm really sorry.
You don't believe in good intentions in a city of people. In a city of people, we all know, but once in a while.
Do you have a problem?
I think it might be you who has the problem.
No, seriously, what the hell is wrong with you guys?
Settle down.
I will not settle down. Why do you keep looking at me like something's funny?
Oh, tough one. Who does she remind you of?
Yeah, no kidding.
What are you talking about?
You just remind us of an old friend. That's all.
And who would that be?
Chantel. She didn't take any crap from anyone either.
The girl from Richmond Park?
Yeah. You've got that aggressive edge.
Hey.
Oh. Hey, Morgan. It's good to see you.
So, how you holding up?
Okay, you guys?
Who knows?
What did Jade and Lena want?
No, it's just nothing.
Well, you know, you don't worry about those creeps, right?
They told me that I...
What?
Never mind. Listen, this is my first day back and I'm already late, so I gotta...
The hands represent a sense of longing.
You draw your inspiration from what source, Sandra?
I think that if I get it all out, it just won't be inside me anymore. This is my favorite piece.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Want to talk to someone?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Hey, heard you got back.
I can't believe she's gone.
Yeah, neither can we.
I just keep seeing it in my head. Like the way we found her.
How sick can a person be? He sent her a text before he killed her.
I can't prove it was him, but I know it was.
What was it?
A heart. Just a heart.
But don't worry. Mark is gonna get his.
What?
You all right?
No. No. I'm not okay. How could I possibly be okay? My best friend is dead. She was murdered. And we just sit here and do nothing? No, I'm not okay.
A badge on our chests. We can't just go around kicking in doors.
We should do something.
Come on. Let's go find
Is it one of your class assignments?
No, it's not. Look, I just want to find out what happened to my best friend, okay? She died. She was murdered about 3 weeks ago, and I just want to know who did it.
I'm sorry, but I'd like to help you.
You can help me. Will you?
No.
You have access to school files. All I need is an address.
I don't think I can do that for you.
Yes, you can. Just try and feel what I'm feeling. My best friend is dead, and I just want to know who did it. I need Mark O'Connor's address.
I can't do that for you.
Yes, you can. Just go on your computer, bring up the address, and maybe someone phones, or maybe someone needs help finding something. But you look away, and someone has a chance to look at the address.
Look like we want to be in your stupid yearbook?
Take another, and I'll rip that film out of that camera. Got it?
Okay. Sorry.
You have to be smart, Sandra.
It's none of your business. I don't have to do anything.
It's all of our business, Sandra.
You don't want to disappear, do you?
Like Chantel?
Didn't really get that one.
Never got the...
What was that supposed to mean?
I don't know. Let's go find out.
I thought we didn't have badges.
I thought you wanted to do something.
I want to know where they're going.
Relax, and let's try to act natural. Walk along.
Well, now what? We can't even see them.
Come on, we'll go back around.
Where'd they go? Check it out.
What's wrong?
They just end.
There's got to be something out here.
You guys?
Well, you found us.
Yeah, I guess we did.
So I think we're just gonna go.
Sounds like a good idea. Don't ever follow us again.
Talk to you about Mark, your neighbor.
Oh. Well, what about him?
I'm just trying to find a few things out to you. My friend Jessica, she,
Did she... I don't know, like, I saw in the news, it's...
Yeah, she did.
Yeah, sorry.
I just want to find out what happened.
Oh.
You used to be friends with Mark.
Yeah. I can tell you everything I know. Well, come on in. So what do you want to know?
Well, you and Mark used to be pretty good friends, right?
Yeah.
What happened?
Chantel happened.
Chantel Robbins?
Yeah. Have a seat.
So I take it you didn't really like Chantel much then?
Oh, well. I took over Mark's life and they started dating.
What, she wouldn't let him talk to other girls?
She really wouldn't let him talk to anybody. I can't really say I was upset when he told me that they broke it off.
Wait, they broke up?
Yeah. Yeah. This was the same night that she disappeared.
How do you know that?
She just ran out of his house. He followed her down the street and a little while later he showed up at my house. So that they broke it off, and then he went home.
Do you think he did it?
No, I don't.
You seem pretty convinced.
Well, we spent the whole night here. Didn't exactly look like he just killed his girlfriend.
Well, then why did Chantel run off?
Oh. He mentioned that, she had seen him talking to our friend Julie, and she just flipped when he told her that he wouldn't stop seeing her.
What were they doing?
Probably nothing. They were just talking. I mean, they were just good friends.
What school does Julie go to?
Richmond Park. We all went to Richmond Park.
Richmond Park?
Yeah.
Thanks.
No, don't mention it. Hey, if you hear anything, let me know, right?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, where have you been?
Out.
Mom and Dad went out looking for you.
Well, they worry too much.
Want to know what happened today?
What?
Guess who just walked in? Guess.
Chelsea, just tell me.
Yeah, she just walked in. Come on.
You have a date.
Bingo. Okay, see you in a bit. Bye, Dad.
When?
Friday. Come on, try to be happy for me.
Little sis is growing up.
Sarah.
Look, we saw Jade and Lena giving you a hard time the other day.
So?
So I guess we figured they usually keep to themselves, that's all.
They usually do. So what?
Well, they seemed hostile.
Nothing out of the ordinary there.
Look, Sandra, we followed them into the woods the other day, behind the brokery. What were they doing? Look, Sandra, I found animal guts in my backpack, okay? What kind of sick stuff are you guys into?
I'm not into sick stuff, okay? They are. Look, I used to go with them. They're just pissed off that I don't anymore.
What kind of stuff?
Pagan stuff. Like ritualistic crap from books.
Look, when you say go, what do you mean?
The dorm.
The what?
The dorm. We used to go there to hang out. The old abandoned farmhouse by the floodway.
Sandra, you gotta take us there.
I don't have to do shit, okay? Look, I don't go with them anymore. Are we done?
Well, that doesn't tell us much.
No, it doesn't. But they were fighting about something.
What do you figure?
I don't know. Something important, though.
Hey, have you seen Brandon or Courtney around?
Hey, Morgan!
Thanks. I was just looking for you guys.
Where were you yesterday?
Looking into things. Listen, I talked to one of Mark's old friends
that... Did you know that Sandra used to hang around with Jade and Lena?
Sandra from my art class?
Yeah.
I guess I never thought of it.
Yeah, I guess they hate each other now.
Well, I knew she used to be all gothish and stuff, but...
They had some sort of fight about something.
Not surprising. Listen, I need you guys to do some things for me while I go over to Richmond Park.
What's at Richmond Park?
Another one of Mark's friends. Are you in?
Yeah, sure. What do you need? Sure. Corey.
Do you have any yearbooks from Richmond Park?
Yeah, I think I have a few. Does it matter what year? Yeah.
Last year.
Well, if I have it, it'll be in that stack over there. Help yourselves.
She's the one right over there.
Blonde hair?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah, we could do that, but I gotta take off.
Yes. All right. Yeah. Julie? Julie Gray?
Yeah.
I know Mark O'Connor.
Oh, yeah? From what, all the headlines?
No, I go to school with him.
So you're here to find out if you really did do it.
Look, I'm not here to talk about Mark. I'm here to talk about Chantel.
What's there to talk about?
Well, I heard you and Mark used to be really good friends.
Chantel never made me do anything.
Would she get mad when you and Mark hung out?
She would just text me. Well, it was kind of weird. She would only send them when he and I were together. It was always the same thing. You know, this little heart, at least I think it was her.
A heart?
I never really understood what it was supposed to mean.
I gotta go. Yeah. Thanks.
Hey. Do you think you could tell Mark I said hi?
Sure.
Morgan! Morgan, what are you doing here?
What'd you do?
Yeah, could you not tell Mom?
Is your crush in there?
It's really nothing.
Look, I gotta go, so talk to you later?
Okay. See you at home then.
Look, Morgan said you know what's going on.
Not really.
We need a list.
What kind of list?
We need a list of all the books Jade and Lena have taken out.
You guys.
Look, just the history, okay? That's it.
Well, it's not like they're in here often.
Can you just check?
Fine.
What did you guys find?
Well, first up, yearbook picture of Chantal, no dice. She didn't get one taken last year. But look at this. Right here, Chantal's younger sister, Andrea, okay? She still goes here, grade 11.
She looks friendly.
Yeah, definitely. I'm starting to sense a pattern here. Also, take a look at this.
They're blurry.
Not quite. They're double exposed, all right? It's like two pictures, one on top of the other. So look. Cafeteria, yesterday, double exposed, okay? Last January, double exposed. Last September, double exposed. Then the March before that, double exposed. But February of last year, it's fine.
Chantal disappeared in February.
Look at this. I looked at a bunch of books that they took out and returned. Basically, I looked at what they took out last February. Guess what it was? Ancient burial rites. I think we need to talk to Sandra again.
Sandra.
I'm sorry. Maybe I wasn't clear before.
Shut up and listen to me, okay? There's some seriously weird shit going on.
You want to tell us about this?
Fuck you!
Calm down. Look, one of my best friends is dead, and it has to do with you, Chantel, Mark, and I don't know who else. Can you help us, please?
Get your hands off me, dick. What do you think this is about? Are you willing to give up your future? How about your life?
Is that a threat?
No. It isn't. Sandra, please.
But don't say I didn't warn you.
Okay. Follow me.
Thank you.
This is it?
This reeks.
This is what?
It's what you've been looking for.
Some wrecked farm? Your old clubhouse?
Where you're standing? That's about where Chantel died.
Shit.
Yeah? How do you know?
February last year was a weird time. We came here to hang out, read stupid books, and screwed around. Mark didn't like what we were doing. Jade, Lena, and me didn't like Mark. He's nothing like us. Mark and Chantel didn't make sense. I think that's part of the reason why she hounded him so much. She always knew she'd lose him to someone else, just like him.
Look, what does this have to do with Chantel being dead?
Brendan, let her talk.
We gave up trying to spend time with her anymore. We started coming here on our own, just the three of us. Then, one night when we got here, we found Chantel here, on the floor, bawling. She was so upset. Mark had just called it off. We were just glad to have her back. But she wanted to get back at him, make him hurt just as much as she did. Lena suggested that we fake her own death. Make him think she really killed herself. We'd record it on a cell phone, and we'd show the video to Mark. It was stupid. But shit happened. Things started to get messed up. She slipped while we were tying the rope around her. She fell. That was it. She was dead. It was an accident, but she was really dead.
You guys killed her?
I wanted to go to the police. They wouldn't let me. They'll kill me for this, you know?
Sandra, don't worry. You did the right thing. It was an accident.
Who will kill you?
Jade and Lena.
Sandra, it's gonna be fine. Where's that cell phone? The one with the video?
We buried it with her.
We gotta find that cell phone.
Wait. If they killed Chantel, who killed Jessica?
Mark?
Why would he kill Jessica if he didn't kill Chantel?
Look, maybe it was someone who was jealous of Jessica. Like Jade or Lena.
Brendan, does your cell phone still have power?
Yeah.
Get the cops to come over this place.
I have one last stop I need to make.
Yeah.
Going to talk to Chantel's sister.
Hey. Check this out.
What is it?
I don't know, block number. It's just a heart.
Andrea? Your mom said I should just come in.
I need to talk to you about your sister.
Who are you?
Morgan. I need to talk to you.
Then talk.
I think I know what happened to your sister.
No, you don't.
What do you mean?
Look at you. You don't know what happened. You don't know anything about my sister.
I think she's dead.
Does that make you clairvoyant?
No. I was just wondering if maybe someone was jealous of her. Maybe Jade or Lena?
I hated Mark. People like me don't like people like Mark. Are you done?
Look, I just wanted to know if maybe Chantel was capable of...
You don't want to know about my sister. People like you are left best scared and ignorant. Chantel hated people like you, and so do I.
She is capable.
Well, isn't it convenient? You're all alone tonight.
Well, isn't it convenient? There's three of you losers and one of me.
Nice night out, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
What now?
Let's get out of here.
We're just gonna leave him here?
Look at that, Dave. He's finally figured it out.
Well, he's gonna die if we just leave him here.
Well, isn't that unfortunate? Think about who we're dealing with here.
The hell's this?
What?
Some kind of joke?
What is it, man?
I've got a heart text.
You got a secret admirer or something?
Real funny.
I think someone's watching us.
I'm not going to jail for this.
Calm down, man. I'll take care of it. Happen to see something you shouldn't have seen, or what? Can't hear me? You gonna talk, or? What's on your face? Ty?
Dave. He's dead.
Thank you.
sorry. I wasn't gonna kill him.
They were gonna leave you there to die.
Yeah.
Well, why didn't you fight back?
I guess you just get tired.
Tired?
Tired of telling people you didn't do it.
I guess you would. If you were innocent.
Yeah, if only.
Mark, I know you didn't kill Chantel.
How can you be so sure?
Sandra, one of the girls that Chantel used to...
Yeah. I know who she is.
Well, earlier tonight, she showed us where Chantel died.
What are you talking about?
That night, they killed her. By accident.
She's dead then?
Yes. We've called the police.
I've replayed that night over and over in my head. She was crazy. She saw me with Julie and she just flipped out.
Chantel? Chantel!
That was the last time I saw her. So.
There's still one thing I can't figure out, though. Who killed Jessica, and why? It's a heart, like Jessica got.
Let me see that phone. It's Chantel. It's not a heart. It's less than three.
Hey, Mark.
I got your text. Heart. That's cute.
It wasn't a heart. It was less than three.
Okay. Less than three.
You, me, and no one else. Less than three.
She's coming.
What?
You're next. She's gonna kill you next.
What are you talking about?
Lock the door.
Wait, why? What?
Morgan, please, just lock the damn doors, okay?
Come down. I'll get it.
Yes. You remember? Oh, you remember.
hell is going on?
It's Chantel. She's coming back through people. You know, like possession. We gotta go find her body.
I know where it is. It's at the old abandoned farm. I'll call Brandon and Courtney.
Alive, okay? Come here, right now. Come on. Come on. Sandra? 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 Sandra, you better tell me what the hell is going on!
You stupid bitch! What did you do?
The grave.
What about it?
I'll show you.
What is she doing?
This must be where they put her.
This is it then.
Should we open it?
Yeah. Wait. Let's tie her up first. Before she goes freak show. That's her. What is that?
It's a cell phone.
What to do?
So we just left her there.
She was our best friend. The memory of tonight dies with us today. But Chantel will live on through us forever. I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it.
What now?
You're supposed to find the body, and then you bury it.
What do you mean, supposed to?
The body is unburied, and then you bury it.
And then things just go back to normal.
But we just unburied it.
Here.
Dispatch, we've received a call for emergency assistance from the area around Route 61 and Strathcona Road.
We're on our way.
Thank you.
3 is 1 too many.
Hey. Hi. Are you okay?
I'm fine. What about you?
The date was okay. I just think maybe I'm not ready for something so serious, you know?
I think we could all use something a little less serious. Are you guys still friends?
I hope so. I'm gonna break it off tomorrow.
I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to meet them.
That's all right. It's probably for the best anyways.
I guess.
At the beginning, it was okay. Now, just don't know.
Right. So who is it?
Who's who? There's no one else.
Fine.
My breath away, yeah.